drink that. I'm getting impatient. Slow and steady wins the race. Oh my gosh, leave me alone. I want nothing to do with you guys. I have a tower up there that I'm trying to get to. And it doesn't involve any of you guys. So just leave me be. Okay, and we're almost there. There's a Korok balloon way up there, but I don't have any arrows because I'm stupid. I think I can make it up this cliffside without. Oh crap. Maybe not. I'm gonna need some stamina here in a second. Oh, what a waste. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. What is that noise? Sounds like my belly is growling, but it's not my belly. That is not my belly. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, Link. You're so close. Don't give up now. Oh. Beautiful. Okay. So it looks like the wind is going to be working against us. Yep. Oops. Nope.
is ready.
Get out of here. I think maybe I can just make myself like a little bridge. Ooh, a singular arrow. I love singular arrows. Ugh. That was a close one.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Hey, how do I get you? How do I get you? I want a free chest. At this point, I can just use Rivali's Gale now. Which is probably what I'm gonna do, but until I can do that, well, I can, but before I do that, that's what I meant to say. Wasteland Tower. Jeez. Jeez Louise. Alright. And the final stretch. Oops. Come on, Link. Ah, there we go. All righty. There's a tower over there, too. Awesome. We've discovered a lot of the map now. I think we have, like, one... to, how do you zoom out? Oh, that is zoomed out. One, two, three, four, five more sections to check. So this shrine is there and we can travel to it, but it's not completed. And this one, We haven't even started, but I don't remember going to that one. That's weird. And we haven't even gone over here at all. I don't even know what's over there. But I know Gerudo Town is down over there. Or, no, it's over here. What the heck? Oh, that's the next divine beast.
It's a giant camel.
He's just out there clomping around. Get a sneak peek at him. That's cool. That's really cool. You can kind of see him out in his little habitat. Looks like there's a Korok puzzle right there. This big empty battlefield for some reason. Don't really want to go up there, but there's a Lynel. And, I guess we're gonna go back to Kakariko and talk to the goddess statue and get another heart container and buy some arrows. And then we can go take on that other shrine before I wrap things up for today's recording session. I've done a lot today. Okay. And we need these apples, which I forgot about. All right, goddess lady. Heart container. Thank you. Boop. 11. Yeah, baby. All right, let's go buy some arrows. I'll take them all. Okay. I'll take them all. Okay. What does she gotta say too? An archer with a strong build. I could look at you all day. Oh, sorry, my imagination ran away with me. Did you need something? I'll take up the quest. I'll take that quest, because obviously he sees. All right, all you gotta do is light the torches by the goddess statue. I think you got it. Arrows of burning heat. What goddess statue is she talking about? Oh. What? All she has to do is light the torches by the in the village, but her suspicions make it clear that the task would reveal unconventional methods. Torches. Oh. This is not hard. So freaking easy.
Fire arrows. I sell fire arrows, so maybe I'm gonna make you use fire arrows to do my quest.
Yeah. I saw you. You were amazing. Boy, with a shot in the heart, what a shot. That my husband's a fine archer himself, but we're living apart right now. Okay, stop hitting on me. Ugh. Cool. That was point. Lady, you can't hold me like this. You gotta let me go. Okay. anyway, let's go do this real fast. Now that we got some arrows to actually try it. I feel like I'm still gonna burn through all my arrows. Boomerangs. Throw a boomerang. Large arc before returning to you. What goes around comes around. All right. Now. Come on. Come on, ball. Oh, I should probably use a different bow. Maybe one that I don't care about ruining. It's a lot easier without fire arrows. I only have 22 chances, so... We got another guardian coming out of there? Like last time? Oh my gosh. This one's like, patience, young grasshopper. The heck? Oh, seriously? Now this place better give me my arrows back, that's all I gotta say. What the heck? Oops. Hmm. What do I use to block this one? Oh. Oh, ow. A drop. Ah, fudge. Oh gosh. That was stupid. I know, I'm right here. Is that it? No more secrets? Ah, jeez, dude. Thank you. Oh yay, one more. I should go hunt 3 more shrines and get as many hearts as I can. But yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more content. I will see you guys next time.